super stick push pole is the deal. Some of the docks and ramps that I put in here in northern Michigan are really shallow. And if you run your outboard, you run the risk of sucking stuff up into it, one, or dinging your prop, regardless how high you put it. And some of them are even so shallow, I can barely get it off the trailer, or I can't even put the trolling motor down until I get a little ways away from the dock. Push pole is the way to go. So if you're in that situation and you don't have a stick, get a stick.